guys, it's Michael here, and welcome to my first unboxing video. Today we're going to be opening this tripod. Now, I'll be using this for all of my videos. Well, actually, mostly all of my videos, but anyway, let's get started. So, it's kind of like a recycled iPhone case. If we open it. So at the top we should have a lens, kind of looking like that, and then if we, these are like protective covers for your lens. Okay, so let's just place that down there, and then looks like underneath we have the case. So this is exactly like a normal iPhone case, except the camera point here has a screw-in attachment, so you can put the lens in. We'll just place that down here for now. And then underneath you should see a part where you like pull it out, and if you pull that piece out, underneath we've got the actual tripod itself. So the legs, we can pull those out, and then I think we screw this like counterclockwise and then get into the part we want. And then turn it clockwise. Yep, that's it. And don't make it too tight, but make it tight enough that it doesn't like move around. So, this case is annoying. Okay, so get your tripod. And underneath, we've got the iPhone clamp, as we can see here. Now, what this does is, when this case has the iPhone in it, you can clamp, you can put it in there, and yeah. So, I think this has some kind of secret. Yeah, I think this can adjust. Yeah, it can. Okay, so, when it's up, the bottom black part, I think if you kind of twist that and pull it, you can adjust it so that it comes out like that, and I think you can do that to all of them. Yeah, you can. So that's much taller than before. I'll just put these back. So that is it with the tripod. Oh, actually no, underneath there, you might not be able to see it, but there's a cloth. Though there is a little pocket that you can put your lens in if you want to carry it around. And then there's also a cleaning cloth in the box. But these are the main parts. So thanks for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.